camera never does it justice. But it is steep. And rocky. And wet. You hear my ears popping. I know that looks like nothing on the camera, but it's a little freaky. Poor Finny just walks up this, love it. This is all still a big climb. She's still going up. Like the first level spot. Ears definitely pop. Smells nice and natural gassy up here. What's up, boys?
Hey, that was a blue trail, huh? Is it hard? I mean,
no.
No?
No, I think you'll be all right with that.
Okay. I mean, the easy ones are pretty easy.
You'll find some of the stuff that's marked as easy is a little more, you know, it's a little harder than easy because it is,
yeah.
You know, like someone said, it is a mountain. This, you should be fine going that way.
Okay.
Yeah. We are going this way, Kurt.
Hey, are you guys at the campground?
We are at right in town.
Oh, right in town.
Devil Anse, yeah. Where are you guys going? You're welcome to come with us. You're welcome to come with us. We're planning on heading, I guess, west towards the divide, whatever it's called. Yeah, so we're taking 17 to 19, I think to 30. Yeah.
That takes you all the way up.
Yeah, that's our plan.
We're right there.
Yep, that's our plan.
Will that get us to a main road over here?
I would imagine. And sooner or later it will, because it
I guess I could unfold the map.
Yeah, you got fuel in those things. Somebody's. You're welcome to come with us. We're old guys. We're not going fast.
We're not either.
Okay.
All right.
Good luck. Left. Oh. Shit. 17. Yeah. Left. We got to go up. Yep. You came off 17, right? Yeah. No, we gotta go that way. That could be challenging for them. Yeah. You guys all good? One more. All right, go ahead, Kurt. Give her. Yeah. Yeah, we'll get it. You guys are pretty badass going on that stuff.
It's actually not bad. I wouldn't see that when we're throwing in Tennessee.
Okay. Give it a smack with the rock.
My daddy's 67.
Nice. Oh, shit. Here we go. We'll catch up to you. Go ahead. Okay. Yeah, shit. That means we gotta try to get around these clowns again. Try to stay ahead of them, so. Yeah, we're both 56, so we're old guys. Not quite 67 old, that's badass. That's good. That's good that he's not afraid to either. Ooh. I think it says 14. You're still pissing. Pull it up and out of the way. Just enough room. I don't see them yet, I'm still going. There they are. Yeah, I got them, they're coming. shit. Waiting for his pop. I got some good footage of us going down. Joe, I was right on there, right on you, so I could get some video. So hopefully I didn't scare you. I was looking for a mud puddle to get you back in, but I couldn't find one. A little bit, yeah. I got it on video, yeah.
Oh, of course.
Of course.